All love, all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good, all good, all good. It's all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good. It's all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good, all good, all good. It's all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good. Where do I start off? Well, let me just say that I'm thankful, so grateful. I have friends by my side that would ride, that would die by the grateful, playful of problems. But we can solve it and make it something awesome. To all my friends back home, know I miss you. Thanks for all the years that I spent when I was with you. You made life great, every day almost felt like a birthday. Now I'm missing you in the worst way. But the change that I face and the path that I take is gonna take me on back to the same place. Yeah, on my honor, I pull a J. Cole and come back with a concert. Inspiration was our soul, destination standing on 2 feet. History in the making, praying to my friends and my fam, hoping that they all understand. This is the life that I'm living and I'm sharing my experience. I'm serious, loving everything that I have. Thank you all for helping me express my own talent through the madness and chaos you cannot imagine. And thank you for being my friend. It's all that I wanted from life in the end. It's all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good, all good, all good. It's all love, all hands up above. Gotta give it all up, tell them all what's up, not enough. Gotta thank them out till it's all good. It's all love, let me talk to my fam with my God that I trust. I got my hands held up, and they pointing to my Lord above. Nah, I know we got issues, dysfunction became our facade. Our anger, frustration, and jealous behavior made hatred our facial mirage. But that's okay, cause all I gotta say is I had prayed, waited, and I stayed patient, never anxious. Now I'm out of that situation. That place of wrath is no longer my habitation. Inspiration replaced it, no more of the drama. So I'm thanking my loved ones, especially mama, my friends to the end, my family members who kept me on with it and helped me remember that I'm not really alone, and that we all in this together. Never will there ever be a day of the year I forget everyone in this adventure. And I ain't in this for the cheddar, I just do it to get better. So I bring them all up into my endeavors. And to the end of my life, I just wanna tell you guys thank you. When it's thank you letter, thank you.